you better come through that gate. Don't you be gone long. Don't you be gone long. Don't you be gone long, or you'd ever find another bone.
Sounds of Salford Rock and Roll with Ian Cullen.
Next up, we got Glen Darren with Give a Little Lovin'. Belting track, that recorded live at a local do from the desk, but with quite a lot of surrounding noise. Anyway, keeping it live. Next up, I've got Ike and the Capers with The Right One to Hold.
A babe in the arms is worth two in a phone book, but how can I reach her? Yeah, I gotta hook up the phone and call all the numbers I know. Then maybe one number's the right one to hold. Well, I'm tired of calling, 'cause all that I'm holding at least is this book in my hand. Yeah, I want a loved one, someone I can count on. Won't someone please answer my call? A babe in the arms is worth two in a phone book, but how can I reach her? Yeah, I gotta hook up the phone and call the numbers I know. Then maybe one number's the right one to hold. A quarter to seven till half past 11, I talked to a girl, but I knew she only want talking, and then she is walking with another down the avenue. I ask her to marry and hoping that she'll do. You never believe, but it's true. Now we'll be together, two birds of a feather. No horses could tear us apart. A babe in the arms is worth two in a phone book, but how can I reach her? Yeah, I gotta hook up the phone and call all the numbers I know. Then maybe one number's the right one to hold.
Next up, the Black Knights with Powder and Dynamite.
Say right down, and then we spray to pieces all around the town with powder and dynamite, powder and dynamite, atomic bomb that's ready to blow, rock and roll explosive show. Cause we gonna start a rumble and boogie all night long. We gonna light the match cord and burn this hay right down. And when we spray the pieces all around the town with powder and dynamite, powder and dynamite, atomic bomb that's ready to blow, rock and roll explosive show. Rock and roll rhythm is TNT Sunday night. So put on your thick soled shoes, put on a head and a tune. And when we start to rumble, pieces may fall on you. With powder and dynamite, powder and dynamite, atomic bomb that's ready to blow. Rock and roll is close to show.
You're listening to Ian Cullen on the Sound of Salford. If you want a dedication, he'd gladly do it for you. But I don't know who ever let him do this show.
Thanks for that, Clive. Next, I've got coming up Johnny Horton with Cherokee Boogie.
Oh, Cherokee chief, as he takes his along, sings an Indian boogie to a white man's song, singing, hey, ho, Alina.
Hey, ho, Alina.
Singing, hey, ho, Alina.
Hey, ho, Alina.
Singing, hey, ho, Alina. Oh, oh, no, it's an eye. Well, he dinked, he's over here, and he dinked, he's over there. Now he's dinking with the squaw called the standing bear, but singing, hey, ho, Alina.
Hey, ho, Alina.
Singing, hey, ho, Alina.
Hey, ho, Alina.
Singing, hey, ho, Alina, ho, ho, no, it's an eye. He dinked, he's in a trot, and he dinked, he's in a buckle, but he keeps on shaking his old Tommy Hawker, singing, hey, ho, Alina.
Hey, ho, Alina.
Singing, hey, ho, Alina.
Hey, ho, Alina.
Singing, hey, ho, Alina. Oh, oh, no, it's an eye. Well, he sings a little supple thing, he sings a little laugh, but he's talking from a beating so big and proud, of singing, hey, ho, Alina.
Hey, ho, Alina.
Singing, hey, ho, Alina. Singing, hey, ho, Alina, ho, ho, no, it's an eye. He's over here and he thinks he's over there. Now he's dancing with the squaw called the standing bear, but singing, hey, ho, Alina.
Hey, ho, Alina.
Singing, hey, ho, Alina.
Hey, ho, Alina.
Singing, hey, ho, Alina. Ho, ho, no, it's an eye. Now he's a Cherokee, your chippy face, he's all on my nose, and he keeps on the singing, singing that up on your way, singing, hey, ho, Alina.
Hey, ho, Alina.
Singing, hey, ho, Alina. Singing, hey, ho, Alina, ho, ho, no, it's an eye.
Next up, a dedication going out to two belting acoustic guitar players in a band called Cinnamon Dinner, who helped us raise money for Shelter for Forces last night. Thanks for your help, lads. Brilliant time, really enjoyed it.
So dipping my hand in the back of my jeans.